suddenly a huge ass copepod comes rushing back.
So here is something that we talked about today. What could it be?
Okay.
Ah, tack, tack. So what is this worm-like thing? No suggestions. Is it a flatworm? No idea. Is it an emergent? Is it a rotifer? Okay, so we established it's not a rotifer.
Woo!
It's a mollusk. So, what could it be?
Solenogastres?
Yes, of course. Could be anything else. And if we turn it over, we could see that pedal furrow where it has it a very narrow foot. Now it's in the petri dish, so we need to move it to a small